excitement, not only in the United States, but as we're about to see all across the globe, 14 countries taking part in this, 37 states here in the United States. And well, hey, if we want to show you exactly how exciting this day is and how far-reaching Mountaineer Nation really is, well, we want to take you away from the United States of America, because what fun is that? We're going to go all the way out to Kuala Lumpur in Malaysia, as we have a family standing by with some proud West Virginia University graduates who have the Malaysia Alumni Chapter getting set to watch West Virginia's game. Here is Zane Zaaba and the rest of his family. Guys, thank you so much for joining us. You can see all of the gold and blue. I mean, clearly you guys are very excited and you're always representing the Mountaineers. So here we are, as I want to take you back to 1981. That's when your family first moved from Malaysia to Morgantown. Zane, you are a Morgantown High School graduate from back in 1999. I know you guys were talking about how John Denver was big in Malaysia. What brought you to Morgantown?
Okay, the first time we were here, we were in Morgantown. Because it was because of the wildlife program. My dad did his bachelor's and master's degree in West Virginia. So that time it was Joe Feldstetler, and Oliver Lott actually was the quarterback at the time.
Yeah.
So we came back, went back to Malaysia, came back in 95 to come, and that time was Mark Bulger and Emma Zeroway. So, and that's when I went to high school in Morgantown.
There you go, and I remember
the song, Country Road.
Country Roads, there you go. Everybody knows it, and Mountaineers are hoping that they can sing it after today's game against Oklahoma State. Now, I wanted to talk to you also, Zane, about the time difference. This game is at 3:30 p.m. where we are. How about you? What time are you going to be watching this game?
So we are on the other side of the world. It's 12 hours, 3:30 a.m. So we wake up 3:30 a.m. If it's at noon in your time, it'll be midnight, so it'll be better. But if it's 3:30 like tonight, so we'll be waking up quite early in the morning. And we do this every weekend just to watch WVU.
And you talked about how you've got an email group that goes from about 50 to 80 members of this alumni chapter who you're actually able to reach out through or to through the internet. You watch all these games on the internet. How do you tailgate, though? Do you get a chance to, you know, cook some stuff up?
We have parties for dinner first, and everybody go back home. But we'll still catch up in WhatsApp chat group using our mobile phones and talk about the game online. And but because it's so late at night, right?
Yeah, so late at night. And with that in mind, I want to let your family go because you guys got to get a little bit of shut-eye before this game. It's time for Malaysia to go to sleep so that at 3:30 in the morning you can wake back up, have breakfast with the Mountaineers, and hey, hopefully you guys, by the end of it, seeing Country Roads, right?
Right. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Let's go!
There you go. Zane Zaaba and the rest of his family. How awesome
was
that?
That was so cool. We appreciate them, you know, coming into our show today.
You have alumni chapters all across the world, as we just found out.
Right.
But I mean, just think about it. Here in Morgantown today, we're going to get a chance, if you want to hang out at Mario's Fishbowl and watch the game, everywhere you get a shot to watch WVU all around the globe.
Absolutely. That was so cool. All right. Well, we're going to go from around the globe, Malaysia, back to West Virginia. And let's go down to Charleston. That's where our own Ann Ali is standing by with a very young